Hey, is it me today or I'm losing my mind? I'm on two of you. I should write things down. Anyway, if it's me, give me a minute or two. I'm one QB. Hey, I'm dancing as fast as I can. Let the festivities begin. Does anyone need to use the repeater or need a signal report before I try to begin this morning's TrapNet for the 9th of October 2015? Hello. Okay, sounded like K2ZVL. I forgot Van's call. Battery power, you're checked in. What are we doing here? Oh yeah, good morning. This is cycle one of the ARRL, Western Massachusetts Traffic Net. This net meets daily at 10 a.m., 10, 15 or so on Sunday on the Nobark Mount Greylock, K1FFK146. .91162.2 tone repeater. Do we really need all this stuff? Yes, so. The purpose of this the purpose of this, it's raining out. The purpose of this net is to handle any messages between the cities and towns of Western Mass. I need coffee here. Western Massachusetts. And to Tango Oscar provide liaison. Where was I? To the first region that meets on frequency of 3.948 at 13.948 megacycles at 1345 and 1600 local time. There, lukewarm coffee. This is a direct net. Please do not break the net unless you have emergency or priority traffic. Please do not leave the net without first informing net control whenever possible. Your net control, when checking in, please go slowly. Thank you. Your net control station today is November 1, Quebec, Oscar Victor. Talking into the microphone sideways to eliminate breath pops. November 1, Quebec, Oscar Victor, N1QOV. My name is Obi Oscar Bravo Indy Echo. Currently, I am running commercial power. Commercial, I have no traffic for the net at this time. And I am located in Pittsfield, Berkshire County, Commonwealth of Massachusetts. At this time, are there any stations holding emergency or priority traffic? Emergency or priority? I don't think South Carolina can make it into. Please call net control. Guess not. Wouldn't know what to do with the rooms. Where was it here? It's dark in here. Hang on. Oh, yeah. Now looking for our first region liaison station. Good thing I gave up drinking. First region liaison station or a representative thereof, Alpha Bravo 1 Tango Charlie Paul. Please call and list the new traffic.
Alpha Bravo 1 Tango Charlie, AB1TC, and it's 4-2. My name is Paul. I'm in Ridge, New Hampshire, running battery power, actually a handheld, I'm out in the jungle cutting wood. Good morning, Obi. Good morning to the rest of the net. There is no traffic to report from Region 1 to Western Mass. Back to net control.
Okay, recognizing Alpha Bravo 1 Tango Charlie Paul with a sufficient signal, audio and all that, battery power. Thanks, Paul. Where are we here? Now looking for stations with traffic or announcements. Traffic or announcements. Anyone can generate traffic or bring announcements to the net. Traffic or announcements. Your call signs, please. Guess not. Wonder if they're doing, oh, that was, that's over. Pierogi's day is over. You missed them. Where are we here? Okay, now net control is looking for any station. Any station, anywhere, anyhow, all are welcome and encouraged to participate in the Western Mass Traffic Net. Any station, please check in now.
This is November 1, Alpha, November, Delta, Doug in Munson. Commercial power, no traffic, and yes, Captain, you are losing your mind. Here is Kilo, Alpha, 1, Juliet, Oscar, Uniform, KA1JOU, Ken from Peterborough, New Hampshire. Commercial power, no traffic, it's raining here. 57.2 degrees. Good morning, Obi.
Here is November 1, Sierra Alpha Victor, N1SAV, Jeff in Pittsfield, running commercial power. I have no traffic. Good morning, Obi. Good morning to the net.
This is
Number 2, Victor Uniform, N2VU, Donald in Queensbury, New York, just south of the Lake George area. 48 degrees, it has been raining. Commercial power, battery backup, I have no traffic. But I say good morning to all.
November 2, Juliet November Tango, N2JNT, Jack in Brunswick, New York. Good morning, Obi. Good morning to the net. Commercial power, no traffic.
Nice
Okay, all stations stand by. Unknown station, uncopyable. Please try again later. And, recognize myself, commercial power, Alpha Route 1 Tango, Charlie Paul, battery. N1AND, Doug Commercial. I'm glad you agree with me. Somebody does. KA1JOU, Ken Commercial. N1SAV, Jeff Commercial. N2VU, Don Commercial, N2JNT, Jack Commercial. I haven't heard you in a while, Jack. Additional stations.
This is Whiskey 1, Echo Romeo Foxtrot, Tony Pittsfield, battery powered. Morning, Ole, and you had a double out there.
Here is Whiskey Alpha 1, November Tango India. Name is John, QTH in Northampton. We're running commercial.
Recognizing Tony, W1ER battery, WA1MTI, John commercial, and even with less than perfect audio and the amateur radio things, I can still tell who's who by the voice. Thank you. Okay, what are we going to do here? We're going to do all those not involved in traffic handling and boisterous and unmanaged secure while I go into announcements. Thank you. Okay, first, what we got here? Winter Skywarn Winter Training, Thursday, November 12th, Fairview Hostel, Great Barrington, Mass, 7 till 9 p.m. in the conference room. Anybody needs further information, I'll be around somewhere.
K1FFK.
Also, new net starting up for traffic, the Massachusetts Rhode Island phone net. When is this? That started October 6th. They will be meeting on Tuesday, Thursdays, and Saturdays, 1800 local time. Frequency 3.978 mega cycles, plus or minus QRM. After the net, I guess they have an informal get together, so if you want to get your feet wet on HF, probably the place to be. Ted Katie 2GU is probably still looking for Fox Hunting participation. What have we got here? Racy's Nets, first Monday, 1900, 7 p.m. this week. Peter on HF, Racy's Net, 3930 at 1845. Again, Racy's HF Net, 3930. First Monday, what time? 1845. Newcomers Roundtable, first and third Monday, informal net, all welcome. 10 meter informal get together, Tuesdays and Thursdays. 10 meters, 28450, 8:30 a.m. Next pass of the ISS is roughly 441. Looks pretty low on the southeast horizon. And what we got here, hazardous weather outlook, what's going on here, isolated thunderstorms possible, blah, blah, blah. Look at the sky, it's probably going to rain and stuff like that. Currently in Pittsfield, light rain, fog, mist, 58 degrees, wind out of south at 12 gusting, 2 Tango Oscar, 21 miles an hour, looks like rain, 80% today, 80% tonight. And then clearing up for the weekend. Okay, additional stations to check into the Western Mass Traffic Net. This is N1 QOV, your call signs, please.
This is Kilo, Bravo 1, Zulu, November, Yankee. That's KB1. ZNY, Bill, Lancaster, Mass, running commercial power, no traffic, good morning.
And good morning, Bill, guy after my own heart. KB1ZNY, Bill Commercial Power. And somebody can trip the repeater. Additional stations. Okay, what do we got here? Again, all those not involved traffic calendar, which there is none may secure as I go into what her Earth calendar. Things going on around the world somewhere. It's Army and Navy Day in Azerbaijan. Right, pronounced Columbus Day in the Dominican Republic. Dia de Comunidad. Whatever that is. Communion? In Spain. Independence Day in Uganda. Hey, Uganda is actually, Uganda. Independence of something, something in Ecuador. National Dignity Day in Peru, Leif Erikson Day in the USA, and Korean Alphabet Day in South Korea. I can never figure out between Korean, Chinese, Japanese. The Thai language is alphabet. All right, never mind. Okay, here in the USA, National Moldy Cheese Day. Oh boy. I need a shot of National Leif Erikson Day. Moldy cheese, huh? Maytag Blue, Roquefort, Bry Blue, Canberra, Gorgonzola, and Stilton. Okay, currently servo flux is at 80. A is up to 56 again. K is 4. Count is down to 24. Flea market's coming up. 16, 17 October. I guess that's this weekend. Next weekend. 16, 17 October. Deerfield, New Hampshire. The big one in the east. No Bark News, October 25th, 7 p.m. The next No Bark meeting, 25 October, 7 p.m. Berkshire Humane Society Building, 214 Bark Road in Pittsfield. Also, No Bark Elections, November 22nd. We got here School Roundup for a contest or whatever. October 19th through 23rd. And you can find this on the No Bark website, Northern Berkshire Amateur Radio Club.org. That's today, Friday. Okay, what do we got here? Contests and stuff happening this weekend. A 10-10 meet 10 meter 10-10 club thingy. Microwave small fall sprint 902 and up. Oceania DXCW Scandinavian phone. What do you got here? QRP CW thingy. Another CW thingy. Looks like a Polish PSK 63 thingy. Pennsylvania CUSO party. What else going on here? Arizona CUSO party. Another CW thing. 070 PSK 31. 32. UBA CW thingy, 80 meters. Well, yeah, I think that's it. And finally, it looks like a small blob of stuff. VHF, UHF openings over like central and extreme west Massachusetts and eastern New York and Vermont and whatever. MountainLake.k12.minnesota.us VHF. Anyway. Hey, what we got here? It's raining. Additional stations for the Western Mass traffic. Now your call signs, please.
This is Kilo 1, Yankee Echo Oscar, Mario Mobile, send it through the Mass Bus traffic.
And with a little bit of mobile flutter, Mario, KB1YEO, battery power mobile, additionals.
This is K1NBS, battery operated, no traffic. Good morning to all, handles Frank, and located out here in Palmer, Massachusetts.
Okay, Frank, you said battery power again, the call sign, slowly, please.
Battery operated, and the call sign is Kilowatt 1, Nancy Baker Sugar. They want NBS.
Okay, here's a Kilo Bravo, but K1NBS, Frank, battery somewhere in the hinterlands of somewhere. Welcome to the net, Frank.
K1FFK.
Located out here in Palmer right now, Mobile. Big Y here in Palmer, Massachusetts.
Okay, Pownell. I think I know a few people from Pownell. They called it Pownell. From Pownell, down east, Pownell. Okay, Frank. Yeah, not too bad. A little bit of mobile noise. Okay, one final call. All right, the obligatory anything for the net questions, comments, admonitions, bootwicking. I couldn't resist. Okay, the next regularly scheduled traffic net is this afternoon at 1300, 1 p.m. for your civilian types. And with that, this closes cycle one of the ARRL Western Mass traffic net. I'd like to thank the Northern Berkshire Amateur Radio Club for the use of the Mount Greylock K1FFK 146.91162.2 tone repeater. The time is now 10 hours and 25 minutes, 1025 hours. I now return the repeater back to regular amateur use. Thank you to all the stations who checked in and those who stood by whilst listeners. This net was being conducted. This is November 1, Quebec Oscar Victor N1 QOV now signing clear 73. You can't see that on phone. The net is closed.